Hi viewers. At the age of 15 years, Greta Eleonora Thunberg knew that we are faced with greatest crisis in human history, the climate change. Well, that was to it. Thunberg then embarked on a new journey to protect environment and herald a new change in the society. Well, but back home, are we doing enough to protect environment? Now, we are standing here in the new focal point industrial area situated on Dove Valley Road in Bathinda, where flouting environmental norms, a large number of manufacturing units have been discharging toxic industrial waste in open area. As you can see, right beside me, a large quantity of hard and liquid industrial waste has been let loose in open area. With authorities concerned taking no action in this matter, this illegal practice of discharging industrial effluent has been continuing for past many months flagrantly. This is Samir Singh with camera person Vijay Kumar for the Tribune.